Melz on the MIC has three things you need to know about 103.1.
Kicking things off at number three, it looks like the road to impeachment is starting to get paved. According to CBS News, special counsel Robert Mueller is using a grand jury in Washington as part of his investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 election. A clear sign that the investigation into Trump's ties with Russia is starting to ramp up. You can keep living in denial all you want, Trump supporters, but they don't call grand jury unless there's actual real live smoke coming from that dumpster fire that they call the White House. Things are about to get interesting. At number two, we go from the current occupant to the past occupant of the White House, Barack and Michelle Obama. Even though they're no longer in the White House, they are still loved by millions of Americans. And one Texas couple received the shock of a lifetime when the Obama sent them a letter congratulating them on their recent wedding. According to the Washington Post, Texas bride Brooke Allen was shocked to learn that her mom sent the former first couple an invite to her March wedding back in December. Brooke didn't know that her mother had sent the Obamas an invite until a letter came back in the mail from the Obamas congratulating them on their nuptials. And that goes to show you why the Obama family is still loved by millions of Americans. And finally, at number one, the NFL season kicked off last night with the Dallas Cowboys winning 20-18 against the Arizona Cardinals. But I didn't watch a single second of the game, and I probably won't be watching a single second of the NFL this year. I'll explain later, but I need Cowboys fans to sit down and be humble. It's just a damn practice game.
We talking about practice, not a game, not a game. Not a game. We talking about practice.
Those are the three things you need to know about on this August 4th.
If you missed Mills' three things, catch them now at mygifts1031.com.